super healthy Thai quinoa salad with soy ginger peanut dressing. Wash quinoa in a strainer under running water. Boil water, then add washed quinoa. Reduce heat and then cover and boil for 15 minutes until it has absorbed. Cooked quinoa should be light and fluffy. Chop and dice all of the vegetables. Be careful not to cut your fingers. Slice cucumber lengthways first, then dice into little cubes. Grate carrots using a grater and be careful of your fingers. Time for the sauce! First, add a quarter cup peanut butter, then 1 tablespoon agave nectar. Add 1 tablespoon vinegar or red wine vinegar. Then add 2 tablespoons of soy sauce. You must have known that I was lonely. Add 1 teaspoon sesame oil, 1 teaspoon olive oil, add 2 teaspoons grated ginger and mix. Add half the sauce to the cooked quinoa. Taste it to see if there's enough flavor. You don't want to overdo it. Now add all the veggies to the quinoa. Add chickpeas. Add all the capsicum and onion. Add as much corn as you like. And all of the red cabbage for crunch and color. Baby, I know the story. I've seen the picture. Finally, top the salad with some honey roasted peanuts. Add a little bit more sauce as the vegetables take away some of the flavor and mix. For some extra flavor and freshness, top it up with some parsley or serve with some lime wedges. I hope you enjoyed my healthy recipe. For full recipe and photos, please visit www.foodtasticangelina.com or follow me on Instagram. Bye!